Welcome to the channel, folks. I'm Ty Smith, Modern Renaissance Man, and you are watching the reaction portion of my variety channel, all right? What are reactions? What do they refer to? What do they look like? Well, here's a glimpse.
Let's get started. Let me get a look at you. This could take several hours.
The white dude, baby, I love.
And the purpose of me doing these reaction videos is to simply listen to music that I've never heard before by artists I've never known of. Some artists I have heard of, but some of their music or songs I've never have. So anyway, that's a glimpse of what this is all about. And with that being said, let's go ahead and roll into the next one. There we go. What is the deal? Hope you guys are all doing well out there. We're gonna roll right on into this. Don't want to hold y'all over with other things that I might be doing on here because it has nothing to do with reactions. But anyway, this song that I'm about to do right here is requested by patron Troy Victor, who says, "Howdy Ty, hope all is great in your busy world. I know you're busy, but throwing another song from Petra at you if you get around to it. If not, no worries, man. It's been a fun ride watching you branch out. If you do get around to it, it's a song about how many Christians walk around with blinders on and never let their light shine. Really a good song lyrically and with some really good musicianship. Hope you enjoy. Anywho, this song is Rose-Colored Stained Glass Windows by Petra." And with that being said, appreciate you for breaking it down for me, Troy. Give me the back piece on it and all that good stuff. Love when people do that. We're going to roll right on into it, folks. Here you go. Like ice cream.
Another sleepy Sunday, within the walls.
Let me tell you what I love about this. It's so off the scale of what a lot of typical religious songs in the religious world will want their particular music to sound like. If you heard this song right here, just from hearing how the, I'm just talking about this, just hearing how he's singing. Now, I'm not talking about paying attention to the words, but just listen to how his voice sounds. Listen to the music, the style of the music being played. No one in the religious world, now when I say religious, I'm talking about folks of a certain type of mindset. They wouldn't think twice about that. Oh, that's just a typical rock and roll, worldly, secular song. And oh my God, we don't let our holy virgin ears hear that. We don't let that penetrate into our ears because it's going to get in there and it's the devil. And dude, come on. These lyrics in here, what he was saying was poetically and beautifully put together. Right. And again, it's amazing what was going on at the time that they wrote this song. To where it seemed like this stuff is relevant today. I'm sorry, let me slow down. I've been working on it, okay? I've been doing really good working on it. What was going on at the time that this song was being written and was being sung to where it seems like whatever was going on in that day, it seems like it's actually relevant for today. I mean, you would think that they wrote this song specifically for what's going on today, but I guess what I'm getting at is this. Sometimes things can be written in a way or sung in a way or written poetically to where it's timeless. It's for any time. It can be for any moment. It can be for any situation that might be going on in your life. This song will apply to that. It's just like how the Bible is. There's a lot of things that's in the Bible. There's a lot of things in many other books that are out there that you can take it and say, Bill, I swear you would think that they wrote this just for me during this time right now. What in the world? It's one of the things that's awesome about music is that it's just timeless. So really good pick right there. I really, really enjoyed this. And like I said, I know it threw a lot of people for a loop. Oh, I don't think that sounds like the typical, oh, my Lord Jesus, let me know. I know. But anyway, just saying, it's going to make a lot of them mad. The ones that's for a certain religious mindset, you cannot put a time, not a time stamp, you cannot put a stamp on the style of music of how somebody is bringing that to worshiping God. Anyway, yeah, I'm about to catch a lot of heat over there. Well, I just think that the Lord Jesus will listen to rock and roll, but he'll listen to your, or, oh, Jesus. Okay, yeah, anyway, made y'all mad, didn't I? Moving on. What did you think about the song? Where did you first hear it? What type of feeling or vibe did this song give off to you? What type of activity can you see yourself doing while listening to this? And whatever it is, leave it in the comments below after this video. And don't forget, if you would like to subscribe to the channel and you're new, get an idea what my whole channel is about besides these reaction videos, okay? You should get an idea for the past 3 months of what my channel is all about, too. You have some different portions or segments of it that you've seen. If not, go to playlist on my channel. And when you go on playlist, look at all those different topics on here, because I do a ton of stuff on this channel, okay? Besides reaction videos, besides talking about things going on in the world, there's a lot of things I do on this channel. But if you just want to bypass all that and subscribe, by all means, go right ahead. But anyway, with that being said, I'm about to check out. I am Ty Smith, Modern Renaissance Man, hoping and praying that every last one of you have food, shelter, and clothing. And most of all, I hope and pray for the last one of you guys are in great health. God bless you through Jesus. What is going on, folks? Appreciate you guys watching. Do me a favor. If you're trying to get to the next reaction video that I did after this video, it's right here. But if you're trying to get to my own personal stuff where I do a lot of comedy things that make you laugh and help brighten your day, then you click right here, all right? And if you want to subscribe to this channel, you forgot to get to know who I am first, all right? Then you're going to click right here to lead you into this description. Make sure you hit the bell notifications to get notified anytime I post a video, all right?